What's up, guys? Welcome back. And today I will show you the micro challenge me versus UFO. One of my closest friends in Discord. We are probably like Crow 6, one of the bestest friends of all. So yeah, let's get started. By the way, this micro challenge is just Ace only. So this is like a test of how well I can even micro that son of a bitch, I could say. And yeah, hope you enjoy and stay tuned for my newest video that I pinged out as I was playing on Grow 6 stream. That was the part on where I revealed my voice. The other video was like meh, because you know, some mic issues and so much more. That's why I wasted 2 hours of my time. And yeah, we will see us in like, I don't know, 5 minutes. Till now, I'm quiet as fuck. Goodbye. I am back, guys. So, here is the interesting part, because here is the only parts where more CMGs, BFBs are coming. And now you will see how my micro is on PC. Probably on mobile I would be way more worse than usual. Anyway, they destroyed really well. The Ground Zero is just too OP. And you know when you micro it really well. But you know, it's what to do. .132. It's like nothing. I'm just flexing around. Because I can now micro really well, as you can see. Accidentally bite another ace. But I resolved it really fast again. This is such a flex, to be honest. Probably the most flex time ever made. BFB got destroyed easily. 134 is only Ceramics left and some mobs. This is actually easiest. This is kinda easy, that's why I was flexing around. As you can see. And if I do it in normal speed, should be doing it again, yep. It's pretty much like, you know, flexing around, do such like the other people. Only that I am on PC and the others are on mobile. I could say my micro is pretty decent for a PC user, I would say. I'm wondering if I'm actually the one best micro on a PC user. Maybe, like I would be. Like top 5 best micro on PC. I don't know. But if this was in normal mode, aka not speed mode. Oh wait, it isn't even speed. Lol, I'm retarded. we could actually get way more Ground Zeros and even slow if we had Ninja Eyes Submarine. But I don't even know if I used even the submarine ability. But who knows? Me flexing around again. Love it. Now you may ask why and how I did this ace micro and show you right now. If I know where it is. God damn it. Oopsie. Goodbye, I guess. No more. Maybe next time. I don't know. Anyway, there's a BFB snack, how I ever called it. 42's just some ceramics and mobs. I don't think there was any BFBs. I don't think so. Nah, don't think so. When round to 43, where the fun actually begins. Me and Ufo already started to micro it. And I can say my micro is like not really that good against the CMG. Failed twice. Maybe even thrice. Who knows? But we actually did a lot of damage. The ZMG is damaged, but on my screen it's not like really damaged like on Ufo's side. So I guess Ufo is way better and faster than me. Anyway, this one is a very close one because the ZMG is at the very end button and it seems like that I or Ufo will die. Who dies first? And it seems like I even survived it, and Ufo died. If this wasn't even a great micro challenge, then I don't know. If you want more of these videos, me talking too, then you will get it. You'll get it. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a nice day, evening, afternoon, whatsoever, what time for you is. And see you guys in the next video or even stream. If you want me to stream, I can stream. Anyway, see ya guys.